All right, welcome back to Floppy Knights. Phoebe, I'm receiving a message from an unknown contact. Oh, hello, Phoebes. I got your number from your parents. Did you know they think we're friends? Isn't that hilarious? Anyway, I finally come up with a master plan to prove my superior intellect. I've crafted the most ingenious challenges for you and your silly little knights. I even made the decks you'll be using because I know you need the help. Why don't you try them out? Unless you're, of course, you're worried you'll fail. Later. Challenge levels. Okay, interesting. I still do want to see what we get for it. Like, it's useful. Battle start. Win this challenge, defeat all the enemies. Seems pretty fair. I believe this is where the tutorial level was on. But we don't have our commander though. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. Let's do this. Also kick you. I'll hop you forward and kick them again. I'm also gonna spawn you. Go up here. Upgrade a plant card in my hand? Oh. Well, we'll have to try that next time. I did not realize that was a thing. Okay, and then we'll go ahead and attack you. Yeah. Uh-oh. I did not realize he'd have that much movement. Wait, we lost because... Why? Just because we lost a unit? It didn't say... Okay, it didn't say you couldn't lose a unit. It just said defeat all the enemies. Okay. Oh, because this one specifically is my captain. I didn't realize that one was the captain, if I'm being honest with you. At all. You here. To attack. Let's move you to attack as well. Kick him. We'll kick him again. Too close to master. Spawn another one. Actually, let's... Oh, we don't have any. Okay, so we can have you hop there. Have you back up, I think, is the way to go. Now that I see that one has a crown. Oh, come on! I really didn't think he would go there. I don't know why. They are challenged for a reason. Alright, we're gonna try one more time and then jump back into the actual levels. I know, we're learning. Put you back here. Put you there. Let's do this first. I use our actual attack as well. Let's kick an enemy one more time. We're gonna move you here. One of you here. Actually, if we do this, we're gonna attack you, and then we're gonna knock you back. Oh, we can't. Dang it. Probably still gonna get to her then. I was hoping you'd be able to kick him away. That was my bad. Oh no, he went for the kill. Okay. That's good to know, I guess. They look so angry. What did that do? Ooh, neat. We move you here, can attack you like that, put you there. Move you to here, do that, do that, move you again, and kick you again. Move this unit to close in again. Okay. Think we're doing it. Can't even attack me. Okay, good. Good, good. You are the stronger one, though, I didn't realize. Go here. Nice. Move you again. Cool. Spawn another one in. actually try to preserve you. I think that's close enough in. Got a nice little defense for our bud going on here, though. I like how... I kind of like that the animations aren't perfectly in sync. Like, they don't sync up with each other. Feels more realistic, I guess, is the way to put it. Kick. Nice. Oh yeah, let's get rid of the waste card. We can't attack anymore, so there we go. Last goblin, you have seen your fate. But they do not surrender. Okay, let's... here. I'll move you up. That way they can't actually get kicked away from us. Open. You can't finish the job. You can get close enough. Okay. We did it! Yes! Perseverance! What do we get? Ooh, 10 bitcoins. Silver, I think, could be gold. I don't know. We got money. I think they're the same thing. Cool. Okay, and there's 4 for each section. Then we go on. That is neat. I do want to look at my deck, though. Oh, yeah. I mean, that's the bot. That's, like, the commander. So, sunbathe card. Move a unit. Restore 1 HP. That could be really cool. Let's try it out. Let's try it out just to see. Are there any cards we can craft? We do have a decent amount of money. Who are you? Blight. Unit loses 2 max HP. Gain poison attacks. Ooh. Interesting. Move unit. Unit gains payback. Payback unit counterattacks enemies in range when damaged. That is nice. And that one. Move unit. Move 1 extra tile for each other unit. That's kind of cool. I think we're going to do that one. Gain 1 energy. Next turn. That's kind of cool. Probably should have looked at that first. Let's grab one more movement card. Oh, I don't want that one. I want this one. There we go. To kind of help balance out the cards we're at, or the number of cards we're adding, I should say. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's go on to the volcano. Molten Mania. Main objective, defend Bernard for 8 turns. Bonus objective, keep Bernard at maximum HP. Okay, okay. Interesting. While keeping an eye on our commander, I assume. Whoa, look at all this lava. Cool. It actually appears to be quite hot. Is this Cindercliff? I'm guessing from the big volcano looming over town, we're in the right place. Whoa, help! Aw. Are you okay? What's going on? I'm okay. Just a little tumble is all. I think my foot is stuck under this boulder, though. What's your name? I'm Bernard. Take a deep breath, sir. Gulp some of that hot, hot air. And try to ignore all the monsters closing in on your location. Wait, monsters? Don't worry, we'll come and get you. I'm gonna be ripped apart by an endless sea of monsters. Oh, I knew this day would come. I had a dream about this once. Just sit tight. We're coming as quick as we can. Ready, Carlton? Affirmative. Alright, here we go then. Here's hoping to win this battle. Defeat Bernard, or defend Bernard from the monsters for 8 turns. Alrighty then. Why don't we start over here? That won't end badly. Wow, that lava certainly looks hot. Units can cross lava, but they'll take 2 damage per square. Let's try using the bridge whenever we can. I mean, that's fair. Let's spawn you. I don't know if I can give you max HP or if I should. Move you. Let's spawn a succulent, but to give you hop. To put you there. Oh, we don't have enough. If I did that, you can get close enough to attack, right? Yep. I think that's probably worth it. Let's find out. Ow. Okay, ranged dudes can shoot over the mountain rocks. That is good to know. Very, very good to know. Are you? No, Bernard. One's so close, how are we supposed to get over there? Can I move him? No. Well, that seems pointless. Let's move you here. Have you do your attack. Give you payback and move here. And... oh, I didn't even realize the lava. I'm such a dummy. Yeah, we're gonna retry. I totally messed that up. I was not paying close enough attention. My brain was very focused on one task and one task only. Get to Bernard. Okay, so let's try this again. Put you there. You hop to here, I guess. Let's give you the extra attack. Move you and give you payback. Trying to decide if I want to go over here or not. I think so. Oh, he only has 2 HP. Y'all. Tell my brain to wake up. I've had an entire coffee almost. You'd think I'd be like somewhat awake by now. But no. Ooh, yeah, let's put you out. I need to move up one. Be within attack range of you. Very nice. Let's move you again to here. How close would you actually need to get to attack? A little bit closer. Okay. Let's put you out. Oh, I can hop you here. Oh, I just wanted to see. Okay. Probably in danger, but let's find out. Oh, pull us towards them one. That's an interesting effect for the boomerang. That's cool though. Oh no. I healed. Yay. Actually, let's see. 1, 2, close. Actually, I need to move back one. Now I can attack you. Let's move you up. It'll change to an attack. Okay, good, 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 good. Move you again. That's all we can do. Don't know if we're gonna succeed giving him a full health. I guess, I don't know if the 5 rock here is a shield. I think it's 5 shield. I'm not sure. Yes, it is. Okay, that helps. It's still really intense, though. Let's restore you. Boy, I shouldn't have gone that far. I do want to spawn you, so I don't want to forget. You can only do the ones right next to you. I think it's worth it. Move back one. You can do that. And then you can do that. That feels worth it. I might be wrong. But it felt correct. Ow. One spawned. Okay. We're getting pretty close though. You need to move. I think here might work. Yep. Okay, helpful. Move unit gains payback. Wait. I can already attack there. I don't really want to move you. You're already at full health, aren't you? Yep. You too. Okay. Spawn you. Oh, that would be really good. Too bad we're gonna have to throw it out now. It's okay. We're doing alright-ish. Oh. Oh. failed one objective, but I still think we can do it. Well, you'd fight with all those muscles going on. Shoot. Look at you. Need to move up one. Okay, not bad. Do it again. Okay, that'll suffice some protection. Let's move and heal you. You can't hit them. Okay. Go ahead and move you. Try to go that direction. Oof, so much pressure. Ow. Rude little frogmen. I think they're frogs. It's admittedly difficult to tell. Okay, let's see. So to be able to attack... Oh, I can't attack you. And I'll move down one. Attack you. Move you to here. And... we're gonna move you mostly so I can heal. And yeah. Cool. We only have one enemy left. I think three now. I would say I think those are ready to spawn though. But we've got this. We're gonna be able to protect him for sure. So one, two, three, I would need to move up. One more, right? Nope. That's fine. Okay, let's move you. Here. Not reach yet. Move you to here though. Then you can. Okay. Perfect. Let's move you back. Oh, no more. Okay. Not bad. Okay. We have both of them here. That is good. Probably could have brought Cactus over. But it may not be necessary. You should be able to reach your free attack. And then, let's see, you're one in front of you. You move it here, nope. Here, I think? Yep. Oh, these work like the force. That's cool, I think. Unit gains plus one armor while in force, yep. Okay, that was cool. I'm glad they count. Attack, I think we can just kill him. Yes! We did it! Oh, it's eight turns, right? So we need to defend it from monsters for one more turn. So maybe at the end of this turn, we'll be good. Oop, not where I was trying to move you. Just in case. And the enemy get one more turn, so then they're gonna spawn. Yep. That's fine, though. We've done it! Woo! I forgot that we didn't actually need to kill them. That's fine. And now we have something to work towards next time as we get better to try to do the bonus objective. We're at about 18-20 minutes, so I think I'm actually going to end this one here. I hope you guys are loving Floppy Knights as much as I am. Let me know what you think in the comments. It really helps when you like and share the videos. I know everyone says that, but it's because it's true. And yeah, I will see you next time. Bye!